I'm still talking about Africa. You know, look at blacks and whites. There are so many differences. We've got some white people here. Master Fonsa Tufom. Have you realized there's a different way with which we do things? White people, when they are typing, they don't even look at the keyboard. Hey, how you doing? I'm all right. Take care, all right. Pa. Hey. They can type 20 pages. Yes, okay, it's good. It's fantastic, beautiful. And pa. Have you seen a black man typing before? It's like we are playing table tennis. How are you? What the... Hey, I don't know if you find Jean. Where Jean? Jean? Go with you. No, if you think I'm lying, how many times haven't you waited on WhatsApp and you see typing? Typing. Typing. 2 hours. The next thing come. Hi. You spend 2 hours for H and I. Black people, shame on you.
I hate babies. It's true. The last time they grabbed him by the pussy. Hey! When he meets a lady, he grabs her by the pussy. Wow. That's very nice too. Just imagine all the ladies here. Grab them by the pussy. But maybe that's how he greets. Maybe that's how Donald Trump, maybe. Maybe he gets all tired in the good, nice, nice, beautiful. Great. Moisha, it will take like 30 hours. Beautiful, nice, how your body temperature. Great. But he never told us, after grabbing, he didn't tell us what he does. Grab him by the pussy. And then what? He said, I don't know what Donald Trump does after grabbing the pussy. Maybe he shakes the pussy. I don't know how you're doing. It feels so good to me, I don't know. Or maybe a lady is calling you and then you greet her and then maybe you have to pull her pussy. I don't know how you make, where's my money? That's some crazy stuff, you know. And then he said he's going to build a wall around America. I'll build a wall around America, you know, and get the hell, you know, get all the Mexicans out. The people who build a wall, you want to sack them. So who will build a wall? America wall. See, you should come and try building a wall around Ghana. We will build a staircase. By the time you see I'm done with this wall, next to you, somebody's like, Bosu! You finish your wall, you never add some. You are building a wall around America. So wait, if you sack the immigrant, who will build a wall? Jay-Z? Jay-Z build an American wall. Like, oh, Jay-Z, you have to go there and help them build a wall. I got 99 pounds for the wall and one. Hit me. Or like what, Beyonce? Huh? Beyonce? Beyonce, can you go and build a wall? If I were a boy, you can tell me this nonsense. Imagine Beyonce. Maybe she happens to live one block for you. You know, Beyonce is all deep, but she doesn't want to work hard. Then she lives one block. Then you tell her, hey, Beyonce, move to the second block. You must learn about me. You must learn about me. I can have another word in a minute. To the left. Or maybe to legend. Good American wall. You know, the is so smooth, relaxed. He can't. He's too tired and lazy. He wants to have sex. Is this what you came for? What you wish you came on? Come on. Oh, I can do that. What the wall? I don't know. I think the only one who could do the wall. Imagine Donald Trump telling reports to do the wall. Boss. I don't even tell you that. I'm not a contractor. I'm a hustler. Every day I'm hustling. Who the fuck you think you're talking with? I'm the fucking boss. Wild or wild. The fucking Ross. I got him nowhere. You know, the God does like he's slim. He didn't swim. The only one who could do the war is DMX. By the time he finishes, Donald Trump will lose all his ears because of the noise. The man in the war! Ow! Woo! Push my thing for me, DMX.
Another people I want to talk about, Chinese. Boom, so light, sound so cool. Shifu. Disturbed us with Shifu. Chinese believe they can make anything in this world. Even when you are preaching the gospel to them, they believe they can make gospel. This will not. Do you know about Jesus? I don't know Jesus, but you give me Jesus, I make you original too. You know no more mosquito spray. When you spray, how do the mosquitoes react? You see them collapsing in the room. Who sprayed? You see some of them in the corner. Boss, Charlie, but this is no fire. Small house with the plant. That's a correct mosquito spray. Chinese people can make the mosquito spray even the insect to embarrass you. You spray 2 minutes, insects are out. Ah, but who flatu for here? Ah, so within your house, more you go to flatu like, Charlie, oh. One time, a friend of mine told me this story. I think it's true that a friend bought mosquito spray, Chinese mosquito spray. He was spraying the room. From nowhere, one mosquito came flying. He was just shaking his head. Took the mosquito spray from him. Less than buy original, foolish man.
Thank you, Asta Advertising, for the talk. I'm half Trump, half Ghanaian. Yes, so people saw me, they were panicking. KB, what was up? Don't worry, I'm safe. Myself, I can't wait to be deported to America. Who knows of Donald Trump here? What is wrong with that man? Did you see him on the campaign? Say the weirdest, mind-blowing things. I'm gonna make America great again. Seriously, how can you make the greatest nation great again? It's like you're telling me I'm gonna make Nigeria corrupt again. It's already corrupt. Or I'm gonna make Ghanaians late again. We are bloody late every time. The only time a Ghanaian is on time. Hello? Better. I'm sure it's a Ghanaian who fixed it. The only time a Ghanaian is on time is when we apply for American visa. Yes. Interview 7 a.m. 4 a.m. we are there. And at that point, Ghanaians get the most humble state ever in their lives. You see them at the American embassy. It's like you saw them, God bless you. Stupid man. God bless you. With everything you tap to bless. Hallelujah. Let him go for them to bounce him. And mess with him, you see. No, it's true. And what did he say again? When you meet a lady, you grab him by the hand. Some of us are single, so we don't really have patience for this kind of people. Yeah. They are just bills. And I don't like babies, you know. Yeah, I don't. They're always happy. They eat anything they want. You are here. A baby can tell you, I want Dubai fried rice. You must get Dubai fried rice. Look at them. And they don't work. How can they be unemployed from the day you are born? I don't like babies. But they are fun. Do you know one interesting thing about baby? No matter who you are, your high profile society, a baby can make you a fool. Oh, no, no, it's like startup. Excuse me, how you doing? You go, nice, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, yeah, let's go to the office here. Set my place for the conference. Great, want to see a baby? And the baby can decide to embarrass you. Come on. You think I'm for your stupidity?